Hey, at Kids Art Fun today, we're going to draw something everyone has seen lots of. The iPhone.
Oh, Papa, when are you going to let me have an iPhone?
Well, Jane, they do cost a lot of money, and you don't need one yet. Besides, you have a computer.
Yeah, but iPhones are really fun, Papa.
Well, Jane, maybe if you draw it good enough, you'll be able to use it. Let's get started. Okay, I'm drawing the face of the iPhone first. Kind of tall, not so wide. I'll try to get it even because iPhones are really beautifully even. Now the inside face, where all the icons are, where you decide what you want to do with it. And those lines run parallel to the outside lines, and you can draw them carefully. Notice the iPhone itself is rounded, but the panel on the inside is pretty squared off. The details at the top, the camera hole, and now the little cubes that represent the icons that you push to decide what you want to do, whether you want to take a picture, whether you want to call someone, whether you want to go on the internet. All those choices that you have. So many choices on the iPhone. Try to draw them evenly. The iPhone is very, very clear and even, and all the little icons line up just perfectly. Now we're going to put the details in those icons too, so that we know what they're for. And that's going to take a little time. The iPhone is really quite an amazing instrument, isn't it? All the different things you can do with it, all the information you can get, all the things that you can get off the internet. And of course, you can call and spend lots of time talking to your friends as well. Okay, we've got the icons on the front drawn. Now the lower on-off button for the screen. And now I'm going to color. I'm going to do this really quickly. If you need to pause the video, please do, so that you can color in between all the icons, but not the icons themselves. They get a little different treatment. We've got that front panel done. We're doing the lower panel with a green around the icons at the bottom. And now we're going to draw in the little icons and color them. And if you want to make your screen bigger and make the video big, you can see exactly the shapes I'm drawing here. And that they represent the different functions that the iPhone has and that you can choose. Lots of little details here, different colors, because they're basically little tiny, tiny pictures.
That's a lot of detail, Papa. Can you slow down?
Hey, everyone out there can just hit pause if they need me to slow down, and I'll wait for them. And also, if it's too much to keep up with the line drawing and you'd rather print out a copy, you can do so from the link below this video. Okay, I'm on the second row of icons. We're using some dark blue and then some lighter colors. Look carefully at the little pictures that I'm making. As you can see, there was a clock in one of them. There was the date from the calendar in the upper one there. That's, of course, the calendar function. And the little camera, which is the picture-taking function. Now we're working on the third row. I think that's the notepad choice. And then there's lists you can make. I mean, the possibilities are really endless, aren't they, with the iPhone? Now, if you need to pause to catch up, please do. You could actually forward the video just a teeny bit at a time, look at each one of the icons that I've drawn, and then draw that one. And then start the video again, go for one more icon, and then draw that one.
I love doing all the little details in the drawing, Papa.
Well, that's good, Jane, because this drawing has lots of details. We're working on the fourth row of icons. And you gotta look real closely to see exactly what it is I'm drawing. The little shapes. There's the music button to choose to play some music. The iTunes logo.
Can I take a little break? This is a lot of drawing.
Of course you can, Jane. Anyone can take a break just by hitting the pause button. Go have a sandwich, go have a nap, go take a walk in the park, but come back and finish the drawing with us.
Okay, thanks, Papa. I'll come back in a minute and finish all.
Okay, we're moving ahead. We're on the fifth row of icon. Now I'm using some fairly sharp tip pencils so I can do these little teeny icons and these little teeny drawings carefully, because you can't use too fat a pencil. Now we're drawing the fourth one on the blue pad. Now the lower icons, of course, the more general icons for calling, actually making a phone call. How unique. The iPhone is called the iPhone, but it's actually the iComputer. It's the personal computer for many, many people now because it does so many things. It's no longer just a phone. Okay, with this last row of icons at the bottom, we're going to be finished drawing the Apple iPhone.
Wow, that was really difficult, but it looks so good.
Well, maybe if you make a wish real hard, Jane, that picture will come to life.
I hope you enjoyed this drawing as much as my papa and I did.
Thanks for watching.
And come back again soon.